sorts of weird noises.
We knew a creature was close.
There were hundreds of sightings.
They got the strangest feeling there's something here with me.
That's when I saw it open up its wings.
There was this primal, terrible fear.
This is a great American horror story.
Monsters and Mysteries in America. All new next Sunday at 10, only on Destination America.